Something that we've never forgotten. And the thing, Tommy, the formation we found in the caves is so delicate that if we'd been tempted to touch them in 1912, there would be nothing for our guests to see today. And now, my friends, it's your turn to rediscover Dan-Yr-Ogof cave. Walk into the mountain we call the Tribber. We hope you have as much fun as we did. Quite wow, Ricky. Well, before I forget, make sure someone gives you a lamp for your group. And be careful, take your time. We will have lots more to tell you on the ground.
Deepest, darkest Wales, Europe's biggest cave system. A couple of tourists, one English, one American. I don't like it. It's damp and it's dark and it's cold. The giant telling us all about it.
Thank you. leak acid. Do you need to get acid rain?
Yes, quite very neat. Also, Jeff, where the rivers that have been formed by this rain flow over the surface, they bring into the cave small particles of sand or stones. Do you think, Flint? These are like sand paper, spreading away from the wall.
Calcite from limestone dissolved in water droplets. These water droplets then deposit the calcite onto the pillar. Hey, what are you doing with that pencil?
Well, Tom, I'm going to put my name and address on the wall in case we get lost.
No, there's no pit crossing.
Lord Jeff, you must be here. Sorry, Tommy, but the water at the time wasn't over. Better late than I thought. I can't see the water.
Boy, oh boy, look at the size of this chamber. It's like a huge cauldron.
Look, there's a huge curtain in the room. How on earth did it go so big? Can you see the red ceiling in the room? Would evidence that you're not being far away?
Well, I am. Absolutely true.
Look, Tommy, there appears to be the original carved in this chamber. What's all that?
Well,
that's probably because this is called the earth.
That was in the years ago.
You mean where the white light is? Why don't we know the room?
Thank you.
that more geological purpose, limestone is probably 315 million years old. Give or take a day or two.
In fact, Tommy, we just discovered that 315 million old years. What was our common interest?
It's been quite a day. But let's see how other than your candles. Watch your head, Jack. I hope it's going to get cooler.
Yeah, it's not that. What are we going to call this cave, Tommy?
Let's name it after a
while. They're right, the roof is leaking. Any of the water in here? No, I'm not the stone angel. We haven't reached it yet. It's getting small. I'm having to walk like an orangutan now. Yeah, I know I look like an orangutan as well. Loads of editing to do with this, isn't there? Imagine if the lights went out.
Well, I wouldn't have any problem, but you might.
Why, you can see in the dark, can you?
I just wouldn't be banging my head on things.
Whoa. Ah, that's right. A bit of peace now, away from all that rushing water. In the bowels of the earth, the American and English explorer walk not quite hand in hand, but close, just in case. Just in case there's any monsters and demons and goblins. Oh my God, there's one over there. Oh, my ankle! Yeah. No, it's getting so low here, I'm watching my head and I forget to look where I put my feet. It was cold back there, I'm sweating now. What's going on? Ah, it's the water, isn't it? That's make drawing air through.
Yeah.
And making it cool. And the air's much stiller here, so it's not exactly hot, but all this physical effort, I think I'm beginning to sweat. Oh my God, I wish this thing had a better light on it. Can't see anything. It's about 4 feet tall here. Oh, I'm going to stand up straight again now. It's good because my back was beginning to kill. Tights come down and mites go up. Want to see my mic going up? No, that's not fit for YouTube. Oh my God, it's getting low again.
I was going to ask you if you brought a walking stick.
No, it's in the van.
Yeah, it does a lot of good in the van, doesn't it?
well, some of these rocks are bloody sharp. Blooming sharp, excuse me, French. You see, it's a bit dark. Oh look, there's white arrow painted on the floor to show which way to go. Yeah, well, stop it, sir. I've got you anyway. Big fella. Is that bird that's making that noise?
I was thinking it was a recording for the dinosaurs. Bench.
I can't zoom with it, so I'm going to do it manually by walking. Brontosaurus brain, human brain. That's the brontosaurus, that's the human. Brontosaurus on human footprints.
Not fast enough. It was a big bird.
Yeah, come on. Huh?